Hey guys, still there. Welcome back for episode 4. We are going to liberate Afghanistan, and we have the enemy right close, so we don't need to go very far. They're in this town, and this town is awfully close to my FOB and my base. So what I need to do is get eyes on them, and then hit them with this howitzer, which I intentionally placed here to cover this region. I also have quite a decent amount of political points. We're doing quite well on hearts and minds. The enemy still, I believe, has 18 units out there. Correction, not 18, a lot more actually. It used to be 19, but they're now up at 22. Successful combat rate is 65.2, so we're doing quite well. This, unfortunately, is not the only town they took over. They also have Gorak over here. And Gorak is closer to Tulak, which is mine. And I have some infantry placed there to make sure that they don't get any closer. I don't want that to happen. The HQ has plenty of forces. A lot of helicopter squadrons are over here. What I don't have a lot of is forces which can actually go out there and take care of business. So I'm going to get another infantry squad. Or two. And we're going to load those up. So I'm going to take Romeo squad. And load November company. And I'm going to take Lima squad and load this guy up. We're going to drop these off outside of that town.
Copy, solid.
And try and take it back. And as you're going to not hang around for much longer, I want you to stay and be safe.
Affirmative.
Go here. Now, these infantry groups don't need to attack on their own. That's not... Well, I mean, it would be nice if they could.
Copy that.
But if they can just spot...
Affirmative. New intel incoming. Militia spotted.
So, this is not what I'd expected, actually. I was expecting... resistance from that town. I was expecting a fight. Instead... they just... I don't know. I'm really not sure where the Taliban went. I'm not going to go out and ask them. What I will do is send my supply trucks en route. 2, 3, and 4. Actually, 1 can go as well. And we're going to have to lead those with a Husky. And I believe that I have a Husky at this base. Where are you, Husky? There's the Husky. That's not the only Husky I have. I think that the second one's down here. Yep, that's Husky 3. Where are my Huskies at? Okay, we'll just buy another one. Because I want to keep one patrolling that road, and I want to have one escorting this group. So I think that this is going to be Husky 3, although I'm not 100% on that.
We're Oscar Mike.
Okay, apparently they are not that interested in bombing this road, or prepping another bombing run.
Roger.
I want you over there, and I want you to move out.
Copy, solid.
And hopefully I can keep this town close, keep it swayed to my position. Next one's going to be this one, which is going to be an interesting one to take over. I cannot get any ground vehicles there, so I'm going to have to fly in some aerial units. And what I want to do is work with the Black Hawk, which is currently parked right here. The Black Hawk has the capacity to drop off special forces, and the special forces can then be dropped off pretty much on top of this ridge, basically anywhere where I want them to go. They can rappel out of the Black Hawk and then tell me if there's anything nearby. I can call in an airstrike. Or wait for the Apaches to come in and help. That's another option that we have. You're going to come home. This Apache, by the way, is getting better and better at its job. The other one's also been in conflict a bit. Kilo Company. Not sure if they've seen conflict so far. But I don't believe so. I want to get another Special Forces group, if I can afford it. I think there's going to be SF5 at this point. Let's get the Black Hawk. Off you go.
Mike.
keep him there for a bit, have him fuel up. We also have another special forces group who is coming out this ridge line or this mountainside. Nothing so far. Now there are still some opium fields out here. One is over there. I would love to get it, but it's not going to be easy to get there. Because it is so far out of the normal reach. Oh, here's where all my huskies are. Damn, okay. Husky, start scouting.
Copy solid.
No IEDs, excellent. I want to get rid of this, because this is also a nice bit of additional political points if I can destroy it. We're done.
New ANA unit deployed. Taliban spotted.
Where? Oh, there. They're engaging my infantry. Oh, the infantry took a good hit there.
Taliban spotted.
And we have some more Taliban. Thank you, Special Forces, for spotting that. We need to get these Special Forces to get resupplied. Oh, it's one or the other. Okay. Deliver rations.
Copy that.
I need these Special Forces to stay out here and keep an eye on the bad guys.
We're Oscar Mike.
Gotta love helicopters. Okay, an OP increases detection range, costs me 3 points. I want an airstrike on these guys. I can't quite see them yet. Still? Hang on, where are my airstrikes? Oh, there we go. Coming in. Target destroyed. Takes care of that.
We're Oscar Mike.
So that's one. These guys need some help. Urgent.
We're Oscar Mike.
So time to get Kilo Company to go out on a mission and see if they can find them. I'm not sure if it was militia or Taliban. Ah, damn it. These guys also need reinforcements. Or they need some sort of supplies. This is expensive, but if this keeps it on my side, that town, then I'll just do it like that. Alright, since we're not going to drop off anything there, no IEDs. Excellent.
Moving out.
Okay, let's see how the Apaches are doing. The Apache has been repaired, not refueled. The other one is refueled, so this one, actually, why have you not been repaired? Because I have kept you there long enough. We need to put you on this tile, is that the thing? I don't think that makes a lot of sense, but it's a possibility that that's the way it works. Alright, the infantry here.
We're Oscar Mike.
Since we're not doing anything else, we might as well scout out the place.
We're Oscar Mike.
Husky?
Affirmative.
So the Taliban somehow manipulated that village into coming over to their side. But then they...
Affirmative.
...stopped. They didn't IED the road towards the town, which is what I would have done. Making sure that the other team cannot get any further resistance or any further assistance to the town.
Delivered.
But somehow they don't really seem to be interested in doing that. Which I think is a bit of a missed opportunity for them.
Copy that. Be advised.
Hello.
In the area.
You guys are absolutely everywhere, aren't you? I could go for a standard airstrike. Looking at Taliban infantry. How about an Apache? Ugh, you're out of fuel. Wonderful. Okay. Have one of these groups that I just trained here do another patrol. It's Quebec Company.
Copy that.
Okay, so Apaches are no good at the moment.
Roger.
That means I could go for a standard airstrike.
Copy solid.
Might still come out ahead. But I don't think that my howitzers... Oh, they're one tile away again. The other one can hit most of the ridge, but just not them. Well, that's unfortunate. And sniping is out of range. They only have one action point left, so I'm not really going to be able to do anything with them. Not at the moment. Kilo Company, you just made your move. Alpha Company, we need to get you healed up. Get over here. I need you to pick up the other team. That one. Because this FOB does not have a medic station. This one does. I'm going to have to go all the way back. As for the forward positions, you're out of action, you're out of action. Who does have actions? Black 1, you're almost out of actions. Husky 3. I don't need that many Huskies over here. I need these things to load up something else. FOB supplies. I want to resupply this FOB.
Copy that.
Not FOB, FOB. Close enough. Who else do we have? We have supply 4, we have Mike Squadron. We have plenty of helos at the moment. You're training an ASV. Let's train another ANA howitzer. I believe we're still training ANA infantry, so that's good. Buff 1 is still being repaired, is it? I don't think so, anyway.
Helo repaired.
Helo repaired, excellent. So you do need to get it on that tile.
Eyes on Taliban.
Yep, they're coming in.
Taliban spotted.
And there's a lot more where that came from. Holy shit, they got a lot of guys. Okay. This will disband them, I believe. Yeah, that's not going to do a whole lot. Let's go for an airstrike.
Incoming.
That only scared them off.
Clear, Oscar Mike. Be advised, militia in the area.
Yeah, I know. But unfortunately, there's not that much that I can do. Look at all this. There's... What is that? This is Oscar 56. Ooh, that's not a whole lot. Let's use the big guns. Thin them out a bit.
Copy that.
Yeah, how do you like that? This is a 56. We do, however, have an Apache standing by. It seems to still be fueled up. Get over here. Wipe them out. It only caused them to flee.
Affirmative. Moving out.
There they are.
Be advised, Taliban in the area.
Did I make them run? Or are they still there?
Copy that.
Not sure.
We're Oscar Mike.
But I, for one, wouldn't be surprised if they're not entirely gone yet. Alright, let's get the buff one repaired. Let's get you to drop off your stuff. Now we have... what we're supposed to have, full supplies. You. You can snipe them.
Oscar Mike. Copy that.
Oh! You actually got him! Nice one. How much do they have left? 23! The Taliban seems to be losing. Slightly. You, at home.
Moving out.
Husky. Husky should have taken point. Alright, looks safe enough.
Moving out.
Let's get that other supply truck here.
Moving out.
You're not interested in UN aid?
Solid.
There we go.
UN aid delivered.
You are.
Moving out.
How are we doing on hearts and minds? conflict, we're winning. We're just still delivering aid, so it does help. Let's go on some village visits.
Affirmative. Copy that.
Oh, nice. Incoming. Right in front of me.
Crop detected.
We need you to get back here. And the other group. You can make your way to that village. This village also has something to share. Unfortunately, once again, I don't have anyone to send out to it. Romeo. Take... Oh, I don't know. Mike, take Romeo out there.
Roger.
I know that US infantry is not the best to send there, but they can still get the job done.
New intel incoming.
Which is what? IEDs there? I think? Something like that. So now the village visits are definitely helping. Civil affairs. Yeah, not too bad. Okay, these guys have moved.
Moving out. Roger.
Who else do we have? Oscar Company has gotten some experience. November Company is still pretty green. You can have plenty of movement left. Kilo Company can also move out. I can get some supplies, some rations from the FOB supplies. Then deploy those to one of the groups that need it. Actually, Black One can do the same thing. I want to keep these special forces out here. You are running on 2 supplies, you're running on 4. So you're doing quite alright.
Copy, solid.
Nothing. So I want you to supply the other group.
Copy, solid.
These things are just lovely. Black One, make your way back. If we can keep putting pressure on this town, then I'm going to be very happy about it. That other Apache, how's it doing? I think it's still being fueled up. Other units that we can field. Mike Squadron, you performed your job admirably. Let's have you go after that poppy field.
Copy that.
Who else? Chinook. Now, a Chinook is a bit of an odd duck. He can construct a FOB anywhere we want it. So I could say that I want to have another FOB pretty much right next to that town, and he could go do it. It's... Actually, I could get a FOB, say, somewhere there. Park a helicopter, and then keep visiting these towns until they become so happy with me that they're going to switch to my team. That could actually work. I just need to make sure that the town is clear before we do any such thing. We have probably... Yeah, we could use some further infantry groups. And Blackhawks are fantastic. MI8s work. They're good enough. So, get back to base.
Copy that.
We're going to pick up some more US infantry and push on that other town down there. Once that's secure, we can then use the helo to get a bit more... to get a bit more presence here, to get a FOB. As for waterworks, the waterworks here still seem to do the job. They're still operational there. I could go out on a stretch and start for waterworks there, and maybe even here.
Searching for IEDs.
No IEDs, excellent. Let's do that. Give me a buffalo. Buff 2. Buffalo, I need you to first make a stop at this base.
Copy that.
Then we're going to head towards the other one and build a waterworks there. Chinook 1. I don't really have a job for this Chinook yet. Although I could pick up supplies and have those delivered there. Who else? Buffalo 1, you're being repaired. Kilo Company. I don't have any further helos except for the Chinook. Why not? With the special forces coming pretty close, I want to drop off some infantry here. Please don't get shot down. Oh, hello. Not shot down exactly, but not quite safe either. Alright, get the hell out of here. Because apparently we still have bad guys in these hills. Alright, get closer.
Moving out.
Nothing yet. That's good. He's coming home. Let's end the turn.
ANA unit deployed.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh no. What have you hit? Or what did you try to hit?
Be advised, Taliban in the area.
Hello.
Target eliminated.
Yeah, you got one. Well done. Good work on the infantry groups there.
Affirmative.
Coming out these hills. A couple of hexes at a time. These helos are right. I think that the bad guys may have missed. Still.
Oh.
Are they going to miss again? They're parking themselves right next to my special forces. Curious. Hang on. Big gun can do that. Missed. It's my Apache. Can you get close enough?
Moving out. Be advised.
Oh, there's more.
In the area.
There's always more.
Moving out. Affirmative.
Let's see if you can kill them. No, just push them out.
Roger. New intel incoming.
Oh, there's more out there. Alright. Thanks for the intel.
Solid.
We'll take care of these. Boom. Presidential unit citation. That's
copy solid.
That's a lot of honor. Okay, so who would like to go first? Because there's plenty of you out here. Where's my other nook? Apache. You. You to move up. Here.
Roger. Be advised.
Yep, there they are.
Area.
I need to find out exactly how many there are and where.
Taliban in the area.
There's one, there's two. Oh, the town instantly switched to my side, by the way. Come on.
Copy solid. Roger.
Yes.
Copy solid.
Just got the range. Scooted off. Airstrike.
A-10 inbound.
Gotcha. Well done.
Copy solid.
Move up.
We're Oscar
take
Mike.
A sniper shot. If you still have enough
copy
action
that.
Points to do so.
Copy solid.
We got lucky last time. Nah, they're just scooting off. Okay.
Roger.
Oh!
Crab detected.
Whew. Isn't that lucky?
We're Oscar Mike.
Get rid of that.
Opium crop destroyed.
800 points, thank you very much. See, now we're getting some. But we still have Taliban infantry here. They're getting pretty close. And they're just fleeing. Wonderful. Where's my MI8s?
Copy that.
Because we have work to do. MI8s are 3 for 4 fuel. That'll work. Okay, another special forces group. I I think that this would be an interesting spot to have a look at.
Roger.
The other one, pick up a US infantry group. Let's get a move on. You are gonna go for that one, so we're good there. Head towards this direction.
Mike.
This is the other MI8.
Roger.
Drop off the infantry there. I wonder if they're guarding that thing. There's my answer. Answer's yes. They're definitely guarding that thing.
New intel received.
IEDs in the middle of absolutely nowhere. Alright. We're gonna have to drop you off prematurely. Get the hell out of here.
Moving out.
Sorry, boys, but you're gonna have to walk.
Roger. Copy solid.
You don't have any action points left. Special forces.
Copy solid.
Nothing there. Excellent. These are out of action. The Apaches are out of action. This MI8's out of action. Who do we have with action points? Husky 2. Husky, go make a drive. Nothing so far. Buff. See if we can build a road to this town. Get them on our side? That would help. A little bit of extra intel never hurt anybody. We still have special forces there and the mortar company. Husky. A supply truck over here. You never know. Move out. And move out. Let's see about the intel. Now they are down to 20. They still, every now and then, manage to get a hit on me, but most of the time, I'm getting ahead of them. So we're definitely improving. Let's see, we still had a Husky over here. Alpha.
Copy that.
I'm gonna make my way to that town and get a waterworks going.
Be advised,
oh,
Taliban
shit.
In the area.
So that's where you are. Husky, fortunately, has not been damaged. Saves me the trouble.
We're Oscar Mike.
Alright. Anyone else with actions? Husky 3. Patrol your way here. Again, I don't expect any explosives, but they've surprised me before. Special Forces 5. I want to actually do a couple more village visits.
Copy that. No new intel.
Still, that counts as a village visit, so I'll take it.
Copy solid.
We need to visit this village again. Then start working on the fob there. Carry on. Yep.
ANA unit deployed. Taliban spotted.
Taliban still running off. We need to find these guys and kill them.
Moving out.
We need to resupply these infantry groups before they die. What exactly are you carrying? Standard infantry, I think? Or is that special forces? I think it's special or standard infantry. I'm really not sure. Go.
Be solid.
Special forces.
Copy,
okay.
Solid.
So it looks like they don't have anything here. Oh, right, that
Copy
was the special
that.
Forces that was
opium
going to drop off
detected.
The town. Hello. There's always more to explore, apparently.
We're Oscar Mike. No new intel. Copy.
Okay,
that.
So at least we visited them a bit more. You were heading home for repairs on the double. As for the Southern Ops, we still had bad guys somewhere out in the open.
Copy that.
Unfortunately, my recon drone is not available.
Copy solid.
Nothing there. Go for waterworks. Sorry, that's repair. Waterworks.
Roger.
So that's done. You are still carrying infantry. Let's head to that poppy field and just get rid of it.
Copy that. Moving out.
Misclick. Boom. 800 points. Thank you very much. Where's my Chinook? Nook 1, I need you to move out. I need you to set up a fob there between these two. This could work, but it's a bit close to my other one. This could work. Yeah, this could cover quite a few of those hills. And still have the helo range to visit both of those. Okay, go. What do we know about the bad guys? Because we know that they still have someone over there. We know that there's a field over here. The special forces can probably take care of that. The infantry group here can take care of the village visit, and they might also be able to be they might also be able to swipe out the IEDs there. So that takes care of that. Then the buffalo needs to move up.
We're Oscar Mike.
Nothing there. Continue building your road. Yeah, is that the town? Near enough.
Affirmative. Taliban
spotted. Oh, shit. Buffalo just took a hit. Damn. Apache.
Moving out.
Go there. And the other one. Same deal.
Roger.
I need you to resupply. Special forces.
Oh,
where are you going? Where do you think you're going? Exactly. I really feel like we're pushing them back now. The problem I still have is with these groups.
Emergency supplies deployed.
That's one I can resupply. Black one. Oh, okay. The game has crashed. Needs to be restarted. Okay, well, I suppose that is this episode. Bit premature, but sure. Let me know what your thoughts are down below. I think that this was a good episode, but your thoughts may, of course, differ from mine. So let me know what your thoughts are, and I'll see you soon for more Liberation episodes of Afghanistan 11. Thank you for watching.